Would you consider having Elon Musk have a role in the cabinet, advisory position?
I would. He's very smart. I had a great talk with him the other day. As you know, it was went on for 2.5 hours almost, and perhaps you listened, but he's a very smart guy. I certainly would. If he would do it, I certainly would. He's a brilliant guy. Big fan of electric cars, but it's going to be a smaller, much smaller market. They don't go far enough and they're very expensive. So what I would do is very strongly, I would rescind the mandate because the mandate is ridiculous. People want to buy a gasoline powered car, propelled car. If they want to do that, I think they should. If they want to buy a hybrid, they should be able to buy a hybrid. And what they've done is they're going to destroy our automobile industry. And I am a big fan of electric. I'm a big fan of Elon and other people involved in the electric car. I think an electric car is great, but it's somewhat limited because of the cost. The cost is higher because of the availability in terms of the material. They're going to have to be made largely in China. They're going to be made in China. And it's also, it doesn't go far enough. You've got to have something that can go where you don't have to recharge 4 times if you want to take a trip down to Washington, D.C., which we are also going to fix and make safe, by the way.
But would you rescind the EV tax credit if you could?
Well, we're looking at that. That's a big thing. But, you know, tax credits and tax incentives are not generally a very good thing. You know, they gave it to wind, and wind is putting us out of business. Wind is a disaster. It's the most expensive form of energy there is. And it is literally putting us out of business as a country. They're ruining environmentally our plains and our beautiful fields and everything else where there are our oceans. They're affecting our wildlife all over the place, including the whale. That's obviously being very seriously affected, where a whale hasn't come up on shore for 50 years and now they're losing 8, 9, 10 in a short period of time. So that is having a huge impact environmentally, but it's also a very expensive form of energy. So we will be talking about that. I'm not making any final decisions on it. I'm a big fan of electric cars, but I'm a fan of gasoline-propelled cars and also hybrids and whatever else happens to come along. And you can't mandate that you can only buy an electric car. You know, for this country to build charging stations all throughout the nation will cost anywhere from $3 to $5 trillion. No country has enough money to do that.